Lyme disease is one of the most common infectious diseases in the United States, more than West Nile virus or Zika, and Pennsylvania reports the most cases nationwide. Statewide infection rates more than doubled over the last 5 years, reaching 11,443 in 2016 alone. And those figures probably don't reflect the true spread of the disease, since many patients are misdiagnosed or go completely untreated. Lyme was first investigated as an outbreak of juvenile rheumatoid arthritis in Connecticut in the late 1970s. Since then, it has spread as far south and west as Florida and California, possibly due to climate change and the migration of tick-carrying animals. For the first time in 2015, the bacteria were found in ticks in each of Pennsylvania's 67 counties, although it was likely present long before then. To put these numbers into perspective, CDC data show Lyme disease lags chlamydia, gonorrhea, syphilis, and salmonella poisoning among the most common infectious diseases. What you're seeing here is the spread of Lyme disease across the state since 1980. The increasing prevalence is due both to the geographic spread of the bacteria that causes Lyme and development patterns that place humans into greater proximity to the ticks that carry it. Statewide, more and more forests have been transformed into housing, and a greater number of residents spend time outdoors.